The key to good health is breakfast, and that's the most controversial meal in a day. For any kitchen, it's always a fight. क्या बनाना है, कैसे बनाना है, easy तरीका क्या है, regularly find ingredients क्या है. मैं निशांत कुमार चौबे, corporate chef, Roseate Hotels, आपके साथ एक बड़ी interesting सी fun, no fuss recipe breakfast के लिए share कर रहा हूँ. Please, आप note down करें इसका recipes. Very simple, very easy and very, very nutritious. You know, health is wealth. Health ka khyal rakhenge, sab kuch theek rahega jindagi. Okay, so I have got oatmeal, jisko maine raat ko soak kar diya hai apple juice and orange juice mein. Quantity oatmeal aap agar 500 grams lete hain, to aapko uska 50% apple juice aur 50% orange juice hona chahiye. So this is exactly how it will look like. It's been soaked overnight in the fridge. So this is ready. Okay, apart from that, it has got honey in the form of sugar. Aap chahe to honey ko jaggery se replace kar sakte, good. But don't put sugar because, you know, we don't want to get into the diabetic mode. So it's better that we use honey or jaggery. Next is dry fruits in the form of prune, apricot, almond, cashew nut, walnut, excellent nuts. You know, whatever you find in the market, you can always use it. Apple, green apple, red apple, whatever apple you find, please use them. This will give good crunch to Bhushan muesli. Carrot, so this is a very, very sweet vegetable, and I always ensure that I put carrot in my Bhushan muesli. Yogurt, camel milk yogurt, you know, something very interesting, easily find, you can easily find them in supermarket. So I'm going to use camel milk yogurt. So these are the ingredients. Of course, you can actually make your own ways, but this is my recipe. This is my innovation, I would say. So I'm just going to mix it. It's ready. So oatmeal, I'll put honey. Yogurt, camel milk yogurt. Apple. I'm just gonna grate some apple on that, you know. And plus, a tip from my side, if you're using apple, don't throw out the skin, you know. Skin has got a lot more nutrition than the flesh. So use skin for Bhushan muesli. Okay. Definitely, you need to peel it off. Peel and then just put it in the muesli in the grated form. So carrot is peeled. Just peel till it is finished. Carrot also has a lot of vitamin A, so it's very good for your health. Okay, so carrot, apple, honey, oatmeal, everything together. I'll just quickly throw some bit of dry fruits. And then just mix it. Very simple, very easy, very healthy, lot of charm. Wow. It is just fantastic. Time to serve. So this is my plate. I'm just gonna pour some inside. And of course, the best part is to garnish. Some fresh fruits. Banana and grapes. Whatever fruit that you can find in the season, you can always put it. Such a simple recipe. Just roughly cut banana. That's it. So chamomile bursal muesli, ready to be tasted by me, of course. But when you make it home, let everybody try. I'm sure everybody will like it. They will be very happy. And of course, they'll gain a lot of nutrition from this. Give it to your kids, packed thing, you know. It's always a question for a kid to his mother. Mummy, breakfast mein kya diya hai? Ye diya hai. Kya diya hai? Camel milk bursal muesli. Because aapka taste kaafi achha aa jata hai isme. So the kids won't understand camel milk anyways. So fantastic dish, ready to be tasted. So my super duper breakfast dish is ready in the kitchen. It is such a nice, you know, fabulous, no fuss, no time recipe. Time to actually get it tasted from some of the most privileged guests. Privileged guests? Chefs. You know, nothing better than chefs. They can try and they can say thumbs up or thumbs down. Let me call some chefs urgently. Please come, chefs. Wow. Chefs, you have to try this and you have to tell me whether I have done justice to bursal muesli or not. So this is your spoon. Chef, this is your spoon. Sorry, I'm also very tempted to eat, so I'll definitely try. How is it?
Good, chef.
Oh, wow. Okay, so the dish is already thumbs up from my esteemed guest. Time to do some other dish. Thank you and look forward to see you again. Dekhte hain iska ek quick recap. Isme liya hai 500 ml of oatmeal, 250 ml of apple juice, 150 ml of orange juice, 100 gram of dry fruits, jo ki dry hai. Iske alawa humne camel milk yogurt use kiya 100 ml, some bit of fresh banana, grapes, that's it.